I'm sorry, but I don't have any context for who Danny Clancy is. Can you please provide me with more information or a specific field/area he is related to?